So, hello everyone and welcome to another new Minecraft video, and I am actually playing on a server on the Minecraft Bedrock edition, and this is a server that my friend made, and we are playing some SMP here, and I guess we are just gonna like play some normal gaming, like survival. I don't think there's like any kind of script or anything, so we are just gonna play. And I joined the server when there was a freaking rain, and I was going to wait for that one to go past. Like, now it's like morning or whatever, and not raining, and I already got some actual stuff, like freaking zombie died in the ocean, and I got blast protection for helmet and fire aspect one sword. Like, I don't know what's up with that. And now I'm thinking that I should probably get some mats and start planning what I want to do. And it is becoming night time, and I really should get some yum stuff, because I just started the server and I have nothing. Well, nothing and nothing, but I really don't have anything, so I need to get some mats and maybe try even find someone. I have no idea. I should probably ask them, like, in which direction they are, but or maybe I should wait for them to join me, but it's fine now. Fine for now. Fine. Why the heck this look like a freaking cross? That was weird. I don't know why the heck I even saw a cross. And I'm on this tiger bio. And I don't like it too much, and I don't know where I should be even going, and can I make this? I cannot make that. Great. Luckily no one was here to see that. But I know which direction I was, so I can go get my stuff back. Well, great. I am low on food and I can't find any freaking animals, and I found some kind of cave with light in it, and there are just too many freaking zombies. Oh god, I hope that I'm not going to die, because I have such a good stuff, and I definitely don't want to lose any of this. So I hope I'm not going to die here. Apparently it's all just the lava. But I am really like struggling to decide what I'm actually doing, because I want to reunite with my friends, but because they're not on the server and they are no coordinates, so I can't like find them. And I need food. Food, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. This is really what I need. And more. this would be a nice place to build a house. It's really like open and flat. At least for my house. But I don't know if I want to stay here. I would like to be with my friends. And make a base near their bases. But this will do for now that I survive, get materials, food, whatever I'm deciding to do in the first episode of this SMP. And I can't wait what other stuff we are going to do in this freaking series, because we are going to make this a series. And I might be the only one making videos as of right now, but other people were supposed to make these videos too, but I think some of them are having some issues, so it is just me right now. And I need to find like freaking cave or ravine or something so I can get some iron to get some armor and better tools. So I need to get out of this mountain, down of this mountain, and then find a freaking ravine. And just like that, I found some iron, and I hope this is enough for something. I need like plenty of iron for a full set of armor and full set of tools. But this will make a do for now. 11 iron, that was more than I was expecting. But of course it is really good. I found some nice area here. Ravines or something? No. Just cave. And it is really dark, and I am sorry if you can't see anything. But I don't have torches yet, and I'm only gonna get like this iron really quickly, and I'm not even gonna stay in the cave for too long. I only get a little bit of ores I need. Ooh, I think I found a village. That is really nice. And one of my friends said they were near a village at some point. But I don't know if it is this one or not. It could be, because this isn't too far away. I have no idea. But let's ask. I will be taking this one, thank you. And it is raining again. I am... Oh my god. Definitely. This is definitely a village that people have looted, and what the heck? Is there a reason for this one? I could set my house, build my house like near close by. Ooh. I'm definitely going to take those bookshelves, you know, because I can make an enchantment table with bookshelves faster then without... Oh, hello! And what would you even have? Nothing, thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. Some more hay bales. Ooh, there are also some potatoes. I think I'm gonna build my house like around here for now, so I can actually This looks like this is someone's chest. I don't know if I should be taking it or not. There's no one on the server. This looks like it's kinda abandoned and like someone has left them here. And so therefore I think I can actually take this. And I just freaking made boots and now I have freaking sane boots. Great. And I actually can fix these helmets. I do have this blast protection helmet, but it's always good to have some extra armor and some food. Bone meal, clay. I don't think I need really anything else from this place. So I can take the tractors for my house. I almost fell down, but I think I am going to build my house here. So yeah. I just need to find a place for it, and the village is right over there, you can see it. And there's one of my friends I see who decided to join. And I am actually going to probably build my house here for now. But I don't think I'm going to live here for that long. But at least I can have a house and collect some material and actually like make some progress. And geez, I can't even build. And I don't know what I'm building. I'm just building some kind of shelter for now. So that would be it. But this is horrible, isn't it? Custom. This is really horrible. Really horrible. Maybe that's better. And I can have some he's having some connections issues or something. I have no idea, but I need some materials for this house. And I need to definitely put some of these things away. And yeah. This is going to be the like foundation of my house, but let me just like get oak and make the walls and get some chest in there. I still don't know like where I am, where my friends are, so I need to ask about it from them, and maybe they could TP me to them. But for now I'm here all alone, surviving next to this village. And yeah, so I'm actually getting my stuff back because of this. Oh my god. Alright. So I am in my friend's house. And these are two of my friends. So I am at next to my friends now and I am building my house here. So oh my god. And there's a Zombies. There we go. So, this is great. And there's a freaking nether portal already, and I'm pretty sure that is Jaffa's castle. Because she likes to do that kind of castles. I don't know what house, whose house is this one, but it is great. And I need to... I can probably build my house right around here. I think. So. There are some pathways already that it... I'm having like idea that there's going to be like a city here. And there are these pathways from places. From place to places. I don't know how to say it, I'm not English person, and I think I am building my house right here. So I don't have a lot of stuff because I used my few little stuff in the freaking small house I already did. So I think I'm gonna build my house right here now. But for that, some of these XP orbs are like broken, sis. But I'm gonna build my house here. So, not the freaking door, but. There we go. So, I can now put some. Oops, that. That is not in the right place. Right here. And I have a door. That's definitely a door. I can't even talk right now because I've been recording over an hour now. I haven't done like progress at all, so I think I'm gonna just skip and show you the house because this is gonna take some time to edit now because I made some progress that leads to nothing because I got TP'd. TP'd to the place where I wanna be, so I'll just show you the house next. And I am finally back and this is my house. It is Japanese style house and I love the one I did on the realm we used to play. I don't know if we are going to play on 3M anymore, but I made a very similar house. Let me take my shield off because it's really on the way. So I changed it up a little bit this time because I made it like on a platform, like there's like two blocks under and it's there's apparently a zombie under my house. But I'm gonna show you the interior. This is the outside. I'm not fully happy with it yet, but I don't like have the materials what I would like to have yet because I haven't done that much. I used like a day to freaking build this thing and I haven't done really anything else. So, I'm pretty happy with the roof, because the roof is the one that makes it look really like Japanese. And this is like the backside. I also made a pathway up here, because it would be really annoying if I couldn't get this way. And this is... I don't finish it, and then I try to say something else, casting it. But, yeah, I have, like, this kind of flower thing is, like, on the sides. I took some references from Google. I googled Minecraft Japanese house and I used, like, 3 or 4 different references because I could have not been able to build this otherwise. So, this is the house, and I also got some bamboo. I took one piece from my friend, but I'm going to return as back for her. So this is the house from the this is like the balcony outside. I have these windows. It is symmetrical from the outside, so yeah. And this is inside. I have some furnitures and nothing else yet, but this is like the interior is still in progress. And there's gonna be the basement, but let's check the upstairs. Here's my bed. I just made a clock too, and this carpet and chest. And I am planning to put a map in the middle. That would be so cool to like see map from this area where we are. And in the basement, oh my god, what the heck? What the heck? And of course I don't have my shield right now, but not really a problem. I can take care of this. Oh god, I broke something. What did I break? Oh, my helmet. So anyway, I'm testing an extra step, cause there's going to be like probably stone brick floor, and I'm going to have like enchantment table room here and some other stuff like brewing stands, brewing room, and probably some armor. Or maybe I could have that like in the first floor in here maybe. But it is still in progress, but at least I made the outside part and mostly inside like the first and second floor. So, or would you say ground floor and first floor? I don't know. But bring spiders. But that's my house now, and I'm gonna leave the episode here, and next time I'm thinking about that. I'm probably gonna go mining, because I did some mining already, little bit, cause I needed like stone and iron for the tools. So I did little bit of that, or... Excuse me! This is my house! Leave me alone. Thank you. You are not welcome here. So, also let's put jumping meat away. And yeah, this is my house for now. And I'm gonna go mining next time, probably. So, let me know what you thought about this new Minecraft series. And if you're gonna watch it, or if you enjoyed some parts, or maybe what I should do next, or what I should do next, like with my friends, or just tell me how do you overall feel about this, because I am really excited to play with my friends, and maybe we are going to do like video together if my friends get their recordings to work. But I'm probably gonna link at least Jaffa's channel in the description below, so you can check her channel out, and hopefully she can make some videos soon. So that would be for this video, and I see you in the mines next time, so bye!